The Heimlich maneuver was made famous by Dr. Henry Heimlich more than 40 years ago. It is one of several first aid options used when someone is choking.
In the grand scheme of medical procedures, this one's incredibly safe.
Dr. Kyle Stoller is a gastroenterologist at Boston's Massachusetts General Hospital. He says it's important to know the Heimlich maneuver because in a choking situation, minutes count.